Are you interested in applying for a cannabis license through the Social Equity Program? The LCB will be making a limited number of retail licenses available to applicants in fall 2022. While we are not yet accepting applications, there are a few things you can do now to get ready to apply. In this short video, we'll give you 4 ideas about resources available to you and some steps you can take now to prepare. The first step you can take is to learn more about the Social Equity Program. Check out the LCB website for more information on the Social Equity and Cannabis Task Force, eligibility requirements for applicants, and what the LCB has been working on to further social equity. To learn more about ongoing laws, rules, and activity related to social equity in cannabis, you can sign up for email updates via GovDelivery on the LCB website. If you have questions or ideas related to social equity in cannabis, you can use the online licensing form at lcb.wa.gov. If there's information or resources you would like to see on the LCB site, submit those suggestions as well. We will respond directly to your inquiry and include questions and responses in the Frequently Asked Questions section. For direct email response, you can reach out to communications@lcb.wa.gov. A great step to take is to familiarize yourself with aspects of cannabis licensing. All information related to applying for a cannabis license is located on our website at lcb.wa.gov. You can't miss it, just access the Social Equity and Cannabis section from the LCB homepage. Here you can find all requirements for cannabis licenses as well as resources for applicants. It's also a good idea to check out your county's website for any local requirements, as the Social Equity Program has limited jurisdictions and openings. The rules process is already underway. The draft conceptual rules are available on our website in the Rules section under Cannabis, Vapor, and Tobacco Rulemaking Activity. To learn more about the rules process and how you can get involved, view our first Topics and Trends video titled Keeping Up with LCB Rules. Keep an eye out for information coming later this year related to eligibility, resources, and details about applying. Good luck with the application process, and we look forward to hearing your questions, suggestions, and ideas.